Hi everybody, Assalamualaikum. I'm Rina, I'm Indonesian. I'm back for learning Indonesian. In this video, I'd like to share about the common Indonesian formal and informal word. Indonesian people have some words that we say it differently in formal occasion and in the daily life. There are some typical words when the formal words become the informal words, such as we skip the prefix me and ber. The letter A or A becomes E or I, or the letter U or U becomes O or O, and the words totally change. Alright, here are some words. Terima kasih, makasih, thank you. Memasak, masak, cook. Mengobrol, ngobrol, chat. Melanjutkan, lanjut, continue. Membeli, beli, buy. Membawa, bawa, bring. Mendengar, dengar, or denger. Hear or listen. Mendorong, dorong, push. Membalas, balas, or balas. Reply. Membutuhkan, butuh, need. Menunjukkan, nunjukin, show. Mengambil, ngambil or ambil, take, menunggu, nunggu, wait, mengapa, kenapa, napa, why, menyapa, nyapa, greet, menanam, nanam, nanem, plant, memberi, ngasih, give, memiliki, punya, have, bekerja, kerja, work, bertanya, tanya, ask, berenang, renang, swim, bernyanyi, nyanyi, sing, berdiri, diri, stand, hijau, ijo, green, hitam, item, black, hilang, hilang, lose, bagaimana, gimana, how, tahu, tahu, know, sedikit, dikit, little, akan tetapi, tapi, but, dapat, dapat, get, teman, temen, friend, cepat, cepat, fast, ingat, ingat, remember, dekat, deket, near, malam, malam, night, enam, enam, six, tebal, tebel, thick, hangat, anget, warm, senang, seneng, happy, baik, baik, kind, or good, jam, jam, watch, time, watch or time, tenggelam, tenggelam, drown, telur, telur, egg, sebelum, sebelum, before, walaupun, walaupun, even though, saudara, saudara, relative, sekali, banget, so much, bicara, ngomong, talk, tidak, enggak, no, setelah, abis itu, after, wajah, muka, face, lantai, ubin, tile, untuk, buat, two or four, jika, kalau, if, besar, gede, big, hanya, cuma, just, or only, seperti, kayak, like, or look like, ketika, waktu, or pas, when, ingin, mau, want, dengan, or done, or bersama, sama, with, and, or and, perempuan, cewek, laki-laki, cowok. Alright, those are some common Indonesian words that I can give you. Remember, these are the single word, not a phrase, because there are some words will be having different meaning if you use them as a phrase or as a sentence. If you are Indonesian people or watching this video and you think that I have missed some words, you can write down on the comment section below. Alright, thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video. Sampai ketemu lagi. Assalamualaikum.